seems to be quite confident that an Indian is not worth a cent, nor a word, nor a person, but is only a very good war material.